Welcome back. Before the break, Victor Corrali gave an impressive performance, getting all four coaches to push their buttons. Now Victor has the tough decision of picking his coach.
Please.
Okay, so first of all, it was an honor to be here, so I know all of you have great choices. I'm gonna pick Adam.
Thank you so much.
Good shots.
Ooh.
I'm very lucky to have gotten Victor.
We're gonna kill it.
The dude is a professional and he's really talented. I've had some big victories already this season, so I feel like it's gonna be exciting and fun to work with these guys, and that's a good feeling.
Good luck to you, man.
Right now, this is the most incredible moment in my life. My aim was to get known in America, and I hope people want to hear me more and more.
What is the rubbing it in? Let us have it.
That dude is crazy.
Adam is still up to his old tricks.
I'm mad I didn't get Victor because he's a guy that you can almost guarantee is going to go deep into this competition.
Right, his voice is so beautiful.
The fact that he's over in Hungary singing like that, that's another level.
His hair's too high anyway. Yay!
You made it look easy.
Thank you, guys.
I was sure you were going to pick her up.
Adam was so psyched about working with me, so I just have to choose Adam.
Welcome. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Get ready for the battle rounds, all right?
I thought he was
going to
pick you.
What did he say, pop? I thought I had
to. He said soul.
He said,
no,
yeah, but
he said soul with a
pop. He's the king of the pop.
While Adam celebrates, let's meet our next artist.